stay on tap.
You got it. I mean, we're going to be well above the average, which is 85, closer to about 90 than anything else. So yesterday, we didn't break a record because the record was 94, but we were at 90 or so. And today, more of the same. You see kind of that haze out there in the downtown area, West Palm Beach. Not a drop on first warning radar. We have a slight chance of some storms. Didn't really see any rain yesterday, so per expected. I mean, basically just a little moisture to the west of us. We have a slight chance today. Meanwhile, temperatures, I mentioned they're warmer, anywhere from the 77 degree range to the 79, almost 80 degree range for our sensors this morning. We're in the low 70s around the lake, but you know, east of 95 in Palm Beach County, really pretty steamy out there. We're in the lower to mid 70s here in Martin County, and I'm right at about 70 up in the northern end of the Treasure Coast. Again, the winds are up. The temperature change is up. The winds are more easterly this morning, and that'll maybe generate a little moisture, but not too bad. I think 86 to about 89 is a good bet for later this afternoon.